Okay, so it's December 2nd and I am one day late, but it's okay. I just wanted to celebrate the fact that this is the last month of this decade, and next year will be an entirely new decade. And next year is a big transition year for me as well, so I just want to honor and celebrate and remember this month and the time that I've had. So enjoy. It's
All right, let's get a
December
clear
the
conversation.
3rd.
All right, perfect competition.
It's December.
Oh Lord, don't get me in.
Vivian, guess what?
What?
It's December the 5th.
How do you know?
It's December the 6th. It's December 7th. It's December the 8th, Mom.
That's a weird.
Okay. Guess what? It's December the 9th. See, it's December the 10th.
Yeah!
It's December 11th. December 12th. It's December 13th. It's December 14th. What day is it?
December 15th.
It's December 16th. It's December 17th. Liz, what day is it? It's December 19th. It's December 20th. It's December 21st. It's December 22nd. It's December 23rd.
It's December 24th.
It's December 25th. It's December 26th. It's December 27th. It's December 28th. Bryce, what day is it?
It's December 29th.
It's December 30th.
December 31st.
It's New Year's Eve.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year!
Found a way out.
Good morning, guys. I hope you have a great day.